Hello, and welcome to another Snap to the Nat episode. Today, I'm going to tell you my latest trailer. I got this a few months ago, and we've been doing some mods to it, and we've finally had it done. So I'm going to run through that and why I got this trailer. As you might have seen in a previous episode on the tour of my campus fair, you would have seen it has a ramp on the back that I put my scooter on. The trouble with that trailer is I have it all set up for camping with my bed in it and all my gear, and every time I want to take my scooter out for a ride, I would have to unload everything to put my scooter in and then put everything back in. So basically, this trailer is mainly for my scooter. I brought this little box there from a net. And sit on the back, and they actually are adjustable width. So, once it's down, you can slide it over. The ramp are on this tube, and another new patch, and then the slide on that.
Tell me up and you say it's all for the best. I will show you the way. shine. And we need to figure out a way to love like we did before.
That makes it really and the lamps are over there. The other thing we did is put in the floor. So I put one strap around that and one around that. We also painted the bed. We put thin lights on it. We also put the hook on the safety bed. So it's easy to get on and off. Whenever I want to go for a ride, I just put out the ladder, roll it up, and away we go. I don't need to unload the other one. Then the water ride, maybe just this is some ideas for your own bot there. If you have motorbikes or quad bikes or anything like that, thanks to my sponsors, put this bet in the animal and several pies. For keeping my floor on the road. Thank you guys. See you next time. Hey guys, and welcome to Halloween with Sandy English. So, is it? So, is this?